by David Beckham. He's captain England here in that time. This is the official homecoming. Not quite a prodigal son, but an opponent tonight, make no mistake about it.
Is another of those great Old Trafford nights, but not quite in the manner that he hoped. And he also adopted the green and gold, which increases his popularity in these parts, but it was a red night in every respect. And he's with Gabriel Clark.
Here's Beckham having a go. Oh, and what a go. Here goes Beckham.
Van Nistelrooy. Just out of number, but he's got it back. Manchester United needs lucky break. They've got David Beckham.
Two waiting for the cross. Beckham is there as well. It's David Beckham, and that is goodnight Tottenham Hotspur. The captain, for the first time, has sealed it.
Goals. This is Beckham.
Terrific run by David Beckham. Oh! They've made a start.
It's so sharp.
And Beckham is there.
Raúl continúa Ronaldo. El pase llega al primer marcador del Madrid. ¡Ha marcado David Beckham!
See off as Beckham there, Beckham. I fancy a shot. Beckham! Goal! Beckham scores his first goal for AC Milan.
It's special to get any victory in a cup final like this, you know, especially in our own. In our own home, in front of our own fans, United Stops is a very special day for us. I was always going to stick by it. No worries about that. When I'm committed to something, I'm committed to the end. I'm sad it's the end. It's been a special place for me. It continues to be a special place to me. It's an amazing day today. I had no idea. More importantly, I'm happy that I'm wearing this uniform today. I'm happy that I've been part of this club for 6 years. I'm happy that I've been successful with this club for the last 4 years. I'm very thankful for that. I'm going to continue. My commitment to this league and to this country and to this sport in this league will continue to be the same as what it was when I first came here 6 years ago. I might not be playing here anymore, but my commitment stays the same to growing this team. To grow in this league, to grow in this sport.